Once each year, as October breezes bluster, there comes a most particular and most peculiar night. An anxious sort of night, when the dark grows a little more so. A jittery sort of night, when nothing is quite as it was. A night called Halloween. And here the story begins, deep in the 100-acre wood, at the home of a bear named Winnie the Pooh. At this moment of the momentous day, he was, well, in other words, he's...
practicing for Halloween, which happens to happen soon. So I must be prepared. Though I'm not fond of tricking, I do enjoy treating, because treating means aiding. Bother. I've smackled every smacker.
Happy Halloweenin' to you, Pooh Boy! Not late, am I? Didn't miss anything, did I? Halloween's what tiggers like the best.
Trick or treat!
Hello, Pooh. Hello, Tigger. Nice costume. You make a good yak.
I'm not supposed to be some yakety yakety yak. Now I gotta get a new outfit. Cause I'm gonna win that best costume prize. You wait and see.
But Gopher, I don't think there is such a prize.
Fine with me! Competition.
Night will be falling any minute now, and I still haven't pulled any warm-up tricks.
But Tigger, we can't go yet.
What do you mean? Halloween night won't last all day, and we gotta be ready for it.
But our very dear friend, Piglet, is not here. And I would have thought he should have been by now. I hope he is all right.
Yes, Piglet. You're going to be quite all right, because this year is going to be the year. This Halloween, you're going to enjoy yourself. Nothing is going to frighten you. There. If I'm not scared of something as frightful as this, I'll be unafraid of anything. I hope.
Foolish goblin, the ghastly ghost, everything scares me the most. All I really want to do is be with Pooh, Eeyore, and Tigger. Kinda creepy, sorta scary, yes, but maybe not so very. Well, in order to be brave, I tell myself that I am not afraid. No, not too much. And if I am not afraid, not more than a touch, I can be around my friends. And being with them is much better. We might be more brave together than I can say that I am not of. What if some spook comes up to me when it's dark and really gloomy? How very grand to stand up tall, but could I even stand at all? I don't have one scary feature, a timid, small, and frightened creature. Dear, oh dear, I'm just not brave. I want to tell them I am not afraid. No, not too much. And if I am not afraid, not more than a touch, I can be around my friends. And being with them is much better. We might be more brave together. It's Halloween, I'll face my fear, cause it's the spookiest night of the year. What a very grand thing to be so brave, to show myself that I am not afraid.
Trick or treat, or not.
Why, Piglet, where is your costume?
Oh, Actually, I haven't entirely decided exactly just what I want to be, precisely.
Gasp! Look at the time! Half past a quarter of sunset, and I still haven't done any warming up on! Come on! I gotta try some trick or tricking on old Rabbit! There is a trick to pulling tricks, you know.
Storm brewing.
Oh, dear.
Piglet, if you were I, and I were you, would you think my costume will get me plenty of treats tonight? Namely, honey. I should give it a trying out, to be sure.
Oh, Pooh, I really don't know.
Hey, where y'all buzzing off to, buddy boys?
I shall know I'm all the bee that I can be if the bees see me and see a bee instead of me. See?
Oh, Pooh Bear!
Shh! Perhaps it would be best, Piglet, if you didn't call me by name. It might make the bees curious.
I'm sorry, Pooh isn't.
A trick or a treat? Oh, bother.
Ah, each precious pumpkin a picture of perfection. No. Not this way, that way. To your left. No, your other left. Oh, my poor pumpkins. Are you all right, Pauline? Oh, speak to me, Pietro. Oh, don't you know me, Petunia?
Trick or treat.
Not now, Gopher. Yeah, and why are you dressed like a muskrat?
Muskrat? Oh, that guy wouldn't know a rabbit from a hole.
Look at all the pretty pumpkins, jack-o'-lanterns, just waiting to happen.
No time for this Halloween nonsense. I have work to do. I have pumpkins to protect.
How's that swan?
Of all my favorite holidays, Halloween isn't.
A storm and good storm. This is gonna be the bestest Halloween ever, with loads of lightning and thunderous thundering and windiferous winds breaking everywhere.
Oh, dear.
Why, we're gonna be creeping and crawling with spookables.
You don't suppose there will be any heffalumps of the honey-hungry sort, do you?
Oh, at least half a dump of heffalumps and bug-eyed woozles and saw-toothed jugulars!
Oh, dear!
Piglet!
Oh,
was it something I said?
As the day dwindled into night, an awful truth dawned for Piglet. Halloween at last had come, and he knew that out here, on his own, in the night, on this night, was not the place to be.
There. Now you're safe in the sound. Who is it?
It's me, them, and of course, us.
Oh, but wait. Perhaps if you'd say something only you would say, I'd know you're you.
A very good idea, Piglet. What should I say?
Well, possibly, I am Pooh.
You are? Well, then who am I?
It's Pooh.
Are you quite all right, Piglet?
Yes.
You will be joining us for Halloween, won't you?
Well, to be perfectly honest, what I mean to say is, not to put it another way, the truth of the matter is, as a small and timid animal, I'm afraid I'm really too afraid. Oh,
but Piglet, Halloween without you would be like... It would be like...
Like last year, and the year before last year.
Then the year before that year.
And all the years leading up to and including every last Halloween ever.
I'm very, very sorry indeed.
Oh, that's quite all right, Piglet. We shall simply not have Halloween.
Oh, you mustn't do that, Pooh Bear, only because of me.
Oh, no. This Halloween shall be a hollow wasn't. And you shall have no reason to be frightened.
Thank you, Pooh Bear.
Would you like us to stay with you, Piglet?
No, I'll be quite all right now. I had hoped it wouldn't happen this year. Everyone was looking forward to Halloween, so... I let down Pooh and Tigger and Gopher and Eeyore and most of all, me...
I do so hope this blusterous and rather stormish night will not be too frightening for poor Piglet. I suspect something should be done. But what? I don't know either. Think, think, think. Why, just because Piglet can't have Halloween with us, there's no reason we can't have Halloween, was it, with him? I like the way you think.
No way, no how am I gonna miss out on another Halloween. I'll have my own Hallowasn't all by myself. If only Piglet was more like me and less like him.
Ooh, I love surprises and wearing disguises. A horribly hideous costume will come. Better be wary, be spooky and scary. I'll bounce from the shadows and boo. I wanna scare myself and everyone else. Those thrilly and chilly old willies will rise. Cover your eyes, little buddy, beware. I'm twitching and itching to scare myself. Unspeakables, spookables, awful unlookables, gallop at ghosties and goblins galore. What if they find you? Oh, look out behind you, a terrible Tigger-type roar. That would be me. I wanna scare myself and everyone else. The silly and chilly old willies will rise. Cover your eyes, little buddy, beware. I'm twitching and itching to scare myself. Tiggers, I figure, make scares even bigger. They dress up and scream, who am I, can you guess? And tricks always happen when ghosts are a-flappin', and tricks are what Tiggers like best. I wanna scare myself and everyone else. Those thrilly and chilly old willies will rise. Cover your eyes, little buddy, beware. I'm twitching and itching to scare myself. And who better? Oh, by the way, Boo.
Trick or treat again.
We're on our way to Piglet's to have a Hallowasn't. If you'd like to join us.
What are you waiting for? Come on!
What was that? Someone's coming! Oh, it's a three-headed bug-eyed sawtooth spookable! Oh, I must find Pooh!
Perhaps we'd better take off our costumes so as not to frighten him. Piglet. Piglet.
Don't you know what this means. He's been pignapped by spookables.
Up, two, three, four. Up.
Pooh wasn't at Eeyore's either. And neither was Eeyore. And no one was at Tigger's. Hello, Rabbit? Oh, no one at all is where they should be. Was that you, Eeyore?
Wish I could say it was, but it wasn't.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think you fellas was all scaredy.
We are.
Well, I'm not. Now quit climbing all over me, buddy bear. We got Piglets to find.
I think I have had a thought. If we put our costumes on, when we find the spookables, they shall think we are them, and we shall think they are us. So we can save Piglet, and no one will be the wiser.
I know I got it this time.
The station of ghosts and goblins and ghouls.
Piglet! Excuse me, but could someone, anyone really, help me?
Oh, dear, Pooh Bear. Oh, they have Pooh Bear. Two very fierce and savage spookables. I must save my friend Pooh. Pooh, Pooh, I say. Pooh.
Huh? Oh, come on!
What? Who's that? Oh, no!
Why, Piglet, you scared the spookable away.
I did?
You did. And what you did saved us all.
I did.
Three cheers for the bravest little timid guy ever. Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Dagnabbit.
Why, Gopher, what a wonderful costume.
It is. It is. By dingy, it's the best. That's what it is.
Of all the Halloweens I can remember, and I can't, this Hallowasn't has been the most unforgettable of all.
And I got a super grade A Lollapaloozan good scare. Not that I was frightened by it, mind you.
And this year, Piglet has made it all the way through. So our Hallowasn't truly was a Hallowas.
Hey. Wait a half a segundo. You never did figure out what you're gonna be, Piglet.
Actually, Tigger, I did. I decided I'd like to go as Pooh's very best and very bravest friend.
That, Piglet,
said Pooh,
is the thing I should most like you to be.
And so, With just a little bit of help from a very good friend, Piglet was quite all right that Hallowasn't night. And he was quite all right for several nights thereafter, as we will be too, for as long as we remember that somewhere there's a forest and a bear named Winnie the Pooh.